it's raining. I don't even care if it rains all weekend in the tent. Just need to get out. Okay, bags are packed. I'm ready to hit the road, first to Birmingham and then up to North Wales. Makeup stays in Wimbledon. I've just got my boots, my tent, a map, and quite a few other things, but that's the vibe. I'm just about to arrive into Betsw-y-coed, which is a special place in my heart. It's probably where I kind of first realised that I've been reaching the mountains all my life. Just met these hitchhikers who, one was from Germany and the other one was from like Mexico and America.
These guys!
They're on the way to Lamming, and we've just given them a trip up to Betsw-y-coed. What are your names?
I'm Bianna.
I'm Justus.
And they're the nicest people ever. So.
This is wonderful. Good luck!
Good luck, see you guys.
Thank you so much.
No worries, have a great time. And they were like, I was like, oh, I might get B&B because it's just so rainy. And they were like, she was like, no way, man. Just, you need to get involved. You get your tent, you're gonna feel great. So, not gonna lie, just stopped off at Swallow Falls Hotel B&B. See if they've got any rooms for the night. They don't. So it looks like I am going to the campsite in the pouring rain. I really don't want to go.
I want to dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by swinging blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you
with me? Just got to choose my patch. Fellow madman. I have no idea what I'm doing.
I want to dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by swinging blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? I want to dance by water beneath the Mexican sky.
I'm here. I've put the tent up, but it is just so horrendous out there. It's actually hailing now. I mean, I don't know what to do. I don't know whether to sleep in that tent tonight. It's a thunderstorm tomorrow. Or to just go to B&B. I took a pill in Ibiza. Okay, so my tent broke. The poles have snapped. So I'm gonna have to leave the campsite. I know I could put a tent up, but maybe I've learned something about protecting it against wind. And also not buying a cheap tent. Anyway, so I'm off to my baby. I feel like this whole video is being filmed in my car, which probably is a very good indication of how this weekend has gone. A lot of indoors, basically. A lot of confused, conflicted, looking out into the rain and wondering whether I should just go and throw myself into it. Mapped out about a 15k walk. So I'm hoping to sort of like jog a little bit of it. Just pissing it down, there's a thunderstorm due. But I'm gonna get outside today, and it's a low walk, so it's on the lowlands. And it starts at Joe Brown's Cafe in Capel Curig.
I'm just a singer who already blew his shot.
I get along with old timers cause my name's a reminder of a pop song people forgot. And I can't keep a girl, no. Cause as soon as the sun comes up,
I cut them all loose. Started my hailing. Is I can't open up. It's actually, feels totally safe. Feels amazing. It's actually a little group of walkers stuck inside the hill there. Over there. It's a little bit funny. It's also zenning, but it's a tiny hill, don't worry. Just the world feels alive. Seriously, I'm not cold. It was actually far, far harder dealing with the fact that I was in a B&B last night. I'm gonna just take a look at those guys. Because a little bit of rain is never gonna do anything to anyone. But if you're on the side of a mountain now, things are very, very serious, I imagine, especially if you're on your own and you're totally inexperienced, don't you? With masses of enthusiasm.
There were people here and the place is now empty, or you know, I think it's kind of concrete, it makes me feel a bit sad. But I've got about 7k to go, I think. My feet are absolutely freezing. Guy who was running, and he's just like in the walking kit running, and he was like looking at me, so I shouted out to him, are you okay, do you need help? Because as he was coming to me, I thought, oh my god, this is the situation, I've hit the moment. And he went, yeah, and he just goes, yeah, no, it's alright, I'm just running. I was like, alright, yeah, oh yeah, that's what I do.
Well, I'm all changed. Made it back, that's my core. I'm just going, it was great. My feet are freezing when I got changed into my trainers. My toes are completely white. I think they've lost all circulation. It's a strange pain though, because it's not really pain. Well, it is pain, but it's like, yeah! That pain. I'm just gonna go and get a cup of coffee and treat myself to seeing